looking at severe weather event after severe weather event, we found it to be important to study cloud tops using this latest generation satellite technology. We have found these clouds that are a bit odd and look a bit unusual. It looks a bit like smoke, and it also has a very warm appearance. When you look at storms that produce the really damaging tornadoes and large hail, you're taking very unstable air, hot and humid air near to the ground, and raising it up into the upper atmosphere very, very fast. And then it hits the layer of the atmosphere above called the stratosphere. Clouds that are especially strong eject into the stratosphere. It's like a smoke plume emerging from those bubbling updrafts. And because the stratosphere is warmer, you can see this pattern. One of the most exciting things that we found in this research is that over 85% of the really damaging storms produce this kind of smoke-like plume. And also, this plume pattern tends to occur about 30 minutes prior to when these severe weather events are happening. And so this is especially valuable for the public at large. A forecaster can instantly see this pattern when it emerges in a cloud, and they're going to be able to issue warnings faster and tell people to take cover or get their belongings inside. Satellites observe everywhere all the time, so being able to do something that helps warning just from a satellite perspective can really offer benefits around the world and save lives.